Everybody, it's Crystal. I hope you're having a beautiful day wherever you are on the planet today. You know, before I started making this video, I heard a woman speaking to me in this room very clearly. Now, I'm clairaudient, which means I can hear psychically or spiritually, so that's a normal faculty for me, but it was really clear and interesting. That's because I'm about to give you a video that I think is going to be pretty powerful in terms of connecting you, being able to connect with spirit, and also protecting you and clearing spaces. And I wanted to talk to you about the Lord's Prayer. Now, irrespective of what your religious affiliation might be or your spiritual orientation is, the Lord's Prayer exists outside of that construct and stands alone. It is a powerful arrangement of words that, when spoken, actually does something energetically within you and within your space. Now, Edgar Cayce said that each line of the Lord's Prayer activated and strengthened and balanced specific chakras, and some of the lines actually strengthen a couple of chakras. But beyond even that, the reason the Lord's Prayer is so very powerful is because people have been saying it for centuries upon centuries upon centuries. So much reverence has gone into that prayer, so much energy, the veneration, you know, the type of energy, the holy energy that has been imbued into that arrangement of words now stands alone as a kind of thought form that we can all access and run into our lives. Before I start my day with my clients, I always say the Lord's Prayer out loud. I walk around my office and I really think about each word, each power word as I'm saying it. And I can literally, I see the energetic patterns clear and I can feel the energetic patterns balance, kind of like a whoop, just sort of shifts right into alignment with source energy. So I would recommend, if you're experiencing anything wonky in your house, if perhaps things are being disrupted, or you sense that there's a spirit, or even if you just want to balance and strengthen your energy and raise your vibration, I recommend that you utilize the Lord's Prayer. This is a prayer that you can say when you wake up. It's a prayer that you can say when you go to sleep, and it will protect you. It sets the space. It sets the space, not unlike the sage that I talked about in another video, or the Florida water. The Lord's Prayer is more powerful than both. The Lord's Prayer will protect you, clear the space, and raise your vibration energetically so that there is no lower density, no lower entity, no lower being that will be able to antagonize you. So please consider, irrespective of what you believe about God or Jesus or whatever, please consider utilizing the Lord's Prayer in your life and see what a difference it can make for you.